Hey guys!
In this video, we are going to be checking out the best LED grow light in this year. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I have listed them based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options at several price points, so no matter your budget, we will have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. At number 1. Leotir Grow Light for Indoor Plants. This LED grow light, 80 growing LEDs made up of 28 full spectrum, 36 red and 16 blue LEDs. Users can pick an option from 10 light intensities and 3 spectral modes to meet the demand for every stage of the plant growth. A flexible gooseneck is used in the design of the light to allow users to redirect the light to where it is needed, while the metal clamp makes it possible to mount the lamp in any suitable location. A temperature control unit powers an aviation-grade heatsink for excellent heat dissipation to improve the lifespan of the light and prevent damage to plants. At number 2. Dyboys LED Grow Light. The design of this grow light adopts a 90-degree reflector to provide wider coverage for areas up to 3 foot by 3 foot. It includes 150 pieces of LED with a lifespan of up to 30,000 hours. This grow light is suitable for indoor use only, and a steel hanging kit with 4 ropes is available for installation. It has a low power consumption, which minimizes the electricity bill of users, while the manufacturer has a support team that is available to help within 24 hours of receiving your request. What can you say about our first 2 products? If you have comments or questions, then just leave them in the comment section and we will attend to them immediately. There are more products on our list, so you will still have more choices to come. If you are not yet a subscriber of our channel, then please subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to press on the bell icon to get an instant notification of when I upload a new video. Now, let's continue.
you.